the love. No love lost for the WWF title tonight. It'll be on the line. The biggest WWF championship matchup in the history of the World Wrestling Federation tonight. Big in the fact that both men combined weight almost a half a ton. The Big Show meets Fist tonight for the WWF title. Wow. To take on Triple H and X-Pac. Remember X-Pac that kicked Kane's girlfriend, Tori? It was Triple H that married Test's fiance, Stephanie McMahon. That tag match is tonight. And let's not forget the Rock and Sock connection. The Rock and Mankind will be Al Snow and a partner of his choice.
I'm thinking about getting married myself right now. Oh, what a dancer.
Triple H has tried to DX huddling, and anytime those guys get together, they put their heads together. As I said, trouble is not far behind.
It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the man. I know that I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps up in this house?
All aboard!
To all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes. Man, I want to hear you from the top of this building to the front row and everybody in between. Light it up for the Godfather and say!
Well, I'll tell you what, the Godfather wasn't smiling last night on Heat. Fans of Jonas on Heat last night on the USA Network.
From Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 300.
Taking back to Heat last night as Prince Albert makes his way to the ring. It was the Godfather and the Big Boss Man one-on-one, King. But Prince Albert, the buddy of the Godfather, or buddy of a Boss Man, distracted the Godfather and allowing the Boss Man to knock out our friend the Godfather with that nightstick.
Yeah, and that's why the Godfather wants to get a little bit of Prince Albert right now.
The Godfather has come to get him some from Prince Albert here tonight. After that chaos last night on Sunday Night Heat.
He didn't even offer Prince Albert the ladies.
Well, I tell you what, the Godfather is, he's about 6'7" or 8", but look how big Prince Albert is. I don't think you can fully appreciate the size of Prince Albert until you see him in person.
Look how hairy he is, JR.
Nobody there for the big splash.
This guy has to comb his wrist to see what time it is.
Godfather would like to end this one as quickly as possible against this young superstar. Prince Albert, before Prince Albert can get unwound, and look at the power of the Godfather.
Yeah.
Godfather kind of ho-charged here tonight.
I don't blame him.
Strength. Oh, no! Power! Power and strength by the youngster. Prince Albert in his mid-20s, stomping away at the Godfather. And the Godfather, one of the most likable guys in the entire WWF.
I know, the hoes like him.
Godfather's girls always got a smile on their face. Irish hook to the far side by
they put many smiles on faces, too. Wait a minute.
Prince Albert pulling a page out of the Godfather's playbook.
What's up with that?
Oh, nice scissors kick by a 370-pounder. There's a lateral press. Will that be enough? And Godfather able to get a left shoulder off the canvas.
Yeah, Prince Albert's not a conductor. What's he trying to, what kind of train's he trying to pull here?
A huge arm wrapped around the head of the Godfather. Well, I'll tell you what, King, Stephanie McMahon had a lot of courage to walk into the DX locker room and make her proposal, her more or less a business proposal to Triple H to do the right thing.
Come on, JR. You expect Triple H to do the right thing? I think Stephanie needs to do the right thing.
What would that be in your view?
Well, first of all, she's legally married to Triple H, right?
Yes,
well,
she is.
I mean, like, if I was a girl, I'd marry me, but Triple H would be a close second. I mean, you could do worse. The guy's got a lot of money. Good-looking guy. He's been the WWF champion. I mean, you know, he's got a bright future. Maybe she ought to reconsider, JR.
Maybe you ought to go into marriage counseling. You've got enough experience.
Well, I've had a lot of wives, two of my own. And right. How many you had, JR?
Back to the match. Prince Albert, Godfather getting consoled by his ladies out there on the outside. Right now the match belongs to Prince Albert. Godfather in a lot of trouble here. Needs to...
Uh-oh, too smart.
Prince Albert put the brakes on there. And the Godfather, what a suplex.
Bingo.
Big time suplex there. Godfather dropping Prince Albert on the back of the Prince's head. Me and Kane and Tess against Triple H and X-Pac here. I don't know if this building, this state, is big enough to hold those four and what they got going emotionally. Nice shot right to the face. And Godfather caught Prince Albert pretty good on that one, King.
Here we go!
Full head of steam, the leg drop by the Godfather, much to the delight of the ladies.
And much to the delight of everybody, I think we may be fixed to get aboard the... Are we going to see it here? Oh, wait.
Nice reversal by Prince. And again, the Godfather got that foot right up in the face, right in the jaw. And sternum first goes Prince Albert. Here it comes. It's leaving the station.
Woo-hoo! Here we go.
Boom! And the whole train. And the cradle.
Hey,
and the free count. Godfather getting some redemption from his loss to the Boss Man last night on Sunday Night Heat.
Oh, here we go. Redemption time. Come on, Derek, get a smile on your face when you see these girls.
Yeah, you know I'm a happily married man.
Well, look, a little sex on TV can't hurt anyone unless you fall off. Oh, you almost.
Well, the Godfather, as I said,